Lucas Korte. I'm from the Metro Detroit area. I've been interested my whole life, I think, in the non-human. That's really kind of what my work is about. I spent a lot of my early work focused on sort of non-human animals, invertebrates, insects, things like that. And the work that I'm doing right now came out of an interest in organisms that were sort of right at the border between living and non-living.